Alegría Macarena, Macarena.
In Spanish, it's possible to use double negation with indefinite pronouns like nada, nadie, nunca, or tampoco. What does this mean? Let's have a look. No veo la tele nunca. I never watch TV. Did you notice? While in English the word never is sufficient, in Spanish you need both the no at the beginning and the nunca to express the same thing. This always happens when the indefinite pronoun follows the verb. No me llama nadie. No one calls me. No falta nada. Nothing is missing. But wait a minute. What happens if the indefinite pronoun comes before the verb? In these cases, you don't need the double negation. Nunca veo la tele. I never watch TV. Nadie me llama. No one calls me. Nada falta. Nothing is missing. Did you notice that the meaning doesn't change? You can say both tampoco tiene tiempo or no tiene tiempo tampoco. So, what are the two ways of saying we never go to the cinema?